In a world where imagination meets technology, a groundbreaking innovation is taking the industry by storm. NVIDIA, known for their powerful graphical processing units, has unleashed a new frontier with their text-to-video AI. Get ready to witness the incredible transformation as words come to life on the screen. In a groundbreaking development, NVIDIA has unveiled their latest research on text-to-video generation. Collaborating with Cornell University researchers, NVIDIA has introduced a cutting-edge AI model that pushes the boundaries of this technology. Let's say you have a character and you just have access to the images and pictures. Using this model, you can make them do anything you want. In the distant past, this was the state of the art for text-to-video generation. But now, NVIDIA has taken text-to-video technology to a whole new level. By leveraging models like Stable Diffusion, this tool enables the creation of high-resolution videos based on text prompts. The remarkable progress showcased in NVIDIA's research paper opens up a whole new frontier in the field of text-to-video generation. In this video, we will explore the workings of this groundbreaking technology and delve into captivating demos presented in the paper. Moreover, the authors have introduced a novel technique to ensure temporal consistency, resulting in smooth output videos with interdependent frames. Join us as we witness the transformative impact of NVIDIA's text-to-video generator, poised to revolutionize the art world and expand the possibilities of storytelling. NVIDIA isn't the first company to create a text-to-video generator. There's also Google's Finaki. Finaki videos can follow a sequence of prompts in the form of time-variable text and form a story. Google Finaki uses a transformer model that translates text embeddings into video tokens, which are then detokenized to create the video. The startup Runway, which helped Stable Diffusion with its text-to-image generator, also revealed its Gen 2 AI video model last month. It can respond to prompts like late afternoon sun peeking through the window of a New York City loft. You can also provide a still image to base the generated video on. To gain further insights, we turn to experts in the field. Renowned researchers, AI ethicists, and content creators share their perspectives on the impact of NVIDIA's text-to-video AI and the ethical considerations it presents. Through their expertise, we gain a deeper understanding of the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. Moving beyond image generation, NVIDIA has also explored video generation by training their AI model on real-world driving scenes. They were able to generate high-resolution videos, some lasting up to 5 minutes. While there were some distortions in the cars and manipulation of trees and highways, the overall results were impressive, particularly for dashcam-like videos. Video LDM, latent diffusion model, is capable of creating high-resolution video from just text alone. Latent diffusion models are a type of AI that can generate videos without needing to use massive computing power. NVIDIA is able to accomplish this by adding on to the tech made available by text-to-image generators like Stable Diffusion, and what it adds is a temporal dimension. So, how does text-to-video generation work? By converting a pre-trained image diffusion model into a text-to-video generator, NVIDIA achieves temporal consistency. Previously, independent samples synthesized by the model become aligned, resulting in coherent and engaging video clips. With 4.1 billion parameters and an understanding of physics, the resolution of the generated videos can go up to 1080p by 2048. Although the tool is still being fine-tuned, the results are already quite impressive. In addition to the text-to-video tool, NVIDIA also introduced the concept of personalized video generation. They showcased an example called Dream Booth, where users can input images and generate videos with those objects in different locations. This feature has numerous applications and allows users to place objects in specific settings without physically being there. In addition, NVIDIA created driving scenario simulations based on specific text prompts. By building up images using boxes, NVIDIA can simulate scenarios like multiple cars about to crash, which can be useful for new drivers to understand how to handle different situations on the road. To illustrate the capabilities of text-to-video generation, here are some examples of text prompts provided by NVIDIA. Sunset time lapse at the beach, moving clouds and colors in the sky. A teddy bear is playing the guitar. Stormtrooper vacuuming on the beach. A fantasy landscape trending on ArtStation. A turtle swimming in the ocean. Close-up of grapes on a rotating table. A koala bear playing a piano in the forest. a traveler walking alone in the misty forest at sunset, time-lapse of aurora in the sky. However, even with its groundbreaking capabilities, there are challenges. When the camera and the subject are in simultaneous motion, the AI model faces difficulties in generating seamless videos. Yet, the potential of this technology is undeniable. According to the authors, it may not be possible to distinguish AI-generated videos from real videos in the near future. This has important ethical and safety implications, as state-of-the-art generative models can be used for malicious purposes. There are also concerns about the data sources used, making it unsuitable for commercial applications. It's fascinating to see the rapid progress in this field, and it raises the question of whether future text-to-video generators will utilize Midjourney instead of stable diffusion. Midjourney has reached a stage where further improvement may not be necessary, as it can achieve high-quality image generation. It will be interesting to see where NVIDIA and other models go from here. In conclusion, NVIDIA's text-to-video AI has shattered the boundaries of visual storytelling, igniting the imagination and raising crucial ethical questions. As we embark on this awe-inspiring journey, we eagerly anticipate what the future holds for the fusion of AI and creative expression. Thank you for joining us and exploring the exciting world of text-to-video generation with NVIDIA's AI. We hope you found this video informative and inspiring. If you enjoyed the content, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating updates on the latest technological advancements. Don't miss out on future videos that delve into the cutting-edge developments shaping our world. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.